Yes guys, in this session you will learn how to make a tattoo with Spark AR Studio. So I am going to put this big picture as a small tattoo on your face. So for that, first of all, what I need to do is to make this picture a transparent one. So I am going with the online photo editor. You people can also choose Photoshop in case you have it installed on your laptops. So now I am going to open PixelR. It's an online photo editing or free image editing tool. So for now I'm going to make this king image as a transparent one. So open any one image and then you can choose the current image which you are going to edit. So for that I'm going to choose the image from my desktop. Let me open it. So now I'm going to choose this image and now I'm going to make it transparent. Okay, to do that I'm going to use the cut tool. The ones who know Photoshop might remember it easily. So I'm going to remove this white background. Okay, I think we got it, and you can place this as a tattoo. Instead, if you want to remove this white part also, you can do. But I am not going to remove that. I am going to leave it as it is. So, I am going to download the image. Say it is T1. Okay. Make sure you people download the JPG or PNG file of the image. This may not be, this need not be JPG or PNG file, but the one which you are going to make now should be of that form. So now I am going to put this tattoo on the face mesh. So we have sent you the link consisting of these folders, these images. So go to that link and you will have something called July 7 folder. So now you are going to July 7 assets and you are going to open this and create a new one. Sorry, I have taken a feminine face, and for making a king filter I am going to take a masculine face. Create new one, and now you are going to add one which you have downloaded previously to this image. So go and add that to this masculine image. Okay, I think we are yet to get that. Okay, we got it. Okay, I think it must be fine. So let's keep it here. You should add it to the current one. So reduce its size and make sure it is pretty clear on his face. So like you can keep it here or anywhere, and yeah, it is good. And now you should hide this layer. Make sure the only tattoo is visible, and now you can download it. So now go to Spark AR Studio. Being it is a masculine face asset, now take a boy's face, and now in the add objects, go to add object and add a face mesh. Okay, the face mesh gets inserted with the face tracker. Nothing much to worry, just to hold it The face tracker is considered to be a parent of face mesh. Okay, now we are going to add new material. Let's rename the material. It's not so important, but it's good if you rename. Okay, I'm renaming it as tattoo. Now go to the material, and now you can choose the texture. In order to choose, first you need to insert the texture. So go to add assets, import from computer. And now we have downloaded one designed tattoo face. So make sure you open that. And it's getting loaded. And let me open it. Okay. Now you need to do is just apply this texture to that material. Okay. Choose the texture, and I have chosen the texture. Okay, and you got it. This may not be so clear. It depends on the picture which you choose, but okay, let's do one thing. Let's insert another texture. Let me show you how to insert another texture. Okay, let me remove this texture. Now go and change it to, you can change it to your face also. Let's make it standard, and in the notes you can see what all the shader types you have and what you can do. And let me import another asset, import from computer. And in the online session, I have taught you how to make this. So let me import this. And material and choose the texture. Okay. And now you have got the butterfly texture. And you can change the shader types also. Let it be face paint. Choose face paint, it must be pretty clear, and you can change the shader type to anyone which you need or which you require generally. And here comes the end of making the tattoo filter. Hope you people will make and send us the tattoo filters. So now let me show you how to import this or how to export this to the Facebook and Instagram. Before going to that, I have told you to install the Spark App player. So I'm going to play it on my phone. So for doing that, I need a USB cable. So let me go and bring that. Okay. So open the Spark Air player in your mobile phone. And to preview the effect in Spark Air Player, you will need iTunes. So I have got that software installed in my laptop. So let me connect the USB. So now you'll get an option that to see whether USB debugging is enabled or not. Make sure debug mode when USB is connected is enabled. And yeah, and also enable file transfer. And now you can detect the device here. So here you can see Android is detected, and here if I enable file transfer, I think you must have your device name here. My connection is proper, that's why you are not getting, and you people will get your device name. Currently I'm not doing it further, and you will get your device name here, and then click send so that you'll be able to put your effect in your mobile phone. Or else you can click send in the Facebook camera so that it's get exported to the Facebook, and there you receive a notification saying that you have got to preview an effect. So once you click there, you will be able to preview the effect, and you can share it with your friends also. make sure you do that and share with us. You can also share it on Instagram. Also, here when you click export and upload, it gets uploaded and you people can upload it to your Instagram. Share it as your story. Okay. It's getting uploaded. So now I don't need it necessarily. And that's it for today, guys. Hope you make tattoo filter and show it to us. You can use Photoshop also. Yeah, that comes to the end. And let me stop recording. And bye-bye. Make sure to do this.